Hey guys, what's up? I'm Chantel. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys my summer playlist. I've been wanting to film this video for a while now. I kind of wanted to do a spring playlist, but then I just was busy and obviously spring passed and we're into summer now. So yeah, I will be sharing with you guys some of my favorite songs that I've been listening to kind of all like spring and summer. I'm super excited. I've got some bops in here. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Alrighty, so you can find the playlist on my Spotify account. It's called Summer 2021. My Spotify account name thing is Chantel _ Marie. I'll put it in the link below. But yeah, let's just get started. So the first song that I have on here is, of course, Brutal by Olivia Rodrigo. I've got her whole album on here. I won't be playing every song. I was gonna do a reaction video to it, but it just didn't have time and it didn't work out. But yeah, I'm just gonna play you my three favorites from Sour, which are Brutal, Jealousy, Jealousy, and Good For You. So here's Brutal.
Insecure, I think I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news, like, and I can't let it go. Comparison is killing me slowly. I think too much. How kids who don't know me, I'm so sick of myself. Rather be
That part where she goes me I can't sing, but that part reminds me of Me by Taylor Swift, like just that whole the way I can't talk, the way she sings it.
Started follow.
There's a dog barking outside. So literally such a good song, and it's so relatable. Like Brutal and Jealousy are really the only two songs on the album that I can actually relate to, because I've never actually been in a relationship before, so I can't relate to any of the like heartbreak ballads. But Jealousy, it hits hard. Yeah, and same with Brutal too. And of course, Good For You. I feel like everybody loves this song right now. It's a bop.
You, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Good for you, you're happy, not me, if you ever cared to ask.
A great song. Okay, next I've got Feel Something by Joshua Bassett. I actually did a reaction video to this one. Also, there's Jealousy right there. Picture used to be over on the side of my room, but I moved it here, my background. I just love this picture of him. He looks so cute. It's from the Lie video. Anyways, back to Feel Something. This is probably one of my favorite Joshua Bassett songs right now. And it's just such a great, like, summer song. Like, you know, I can, like, picture myself, like, you know, just hanging out with my friends and, you know, doing fun stuff, just jamming to this song because it's a bop.
Only got 12 hours in the light, no time to waste. We'll sneak up to the far escape and wait for the rain. And most days, dear, you drive me insane playing your games.
Also, I apologize for my singing. I cannot sing.
So we can say we have to be in the middle of midnight. Me, you, my heart, and my heart, it's okay. Pick it up, I'm all in drop, but I made it out alive. Crash my car on the sidewalk. We're selfish, we're melted. We're talking shit just to tell it. We're stupid, we're doing everything we can just to feel something. Feel something.
Okay, next I have Our Song by Anne Marie and Niall Horan. I love this song, obviously. You all know I love Niall, love all the One Direction guys, and I also love Anne Marie. Like, her music is so good. There was a song she had out a few years ago that I was like obsessed with. There are actually two songs, but yeah, this, again, such a great summer song. I'm kind of obsessed with it. Next is Leave Before You Love Me by the Jonas Brothers. They actually went on tour this summer for the first time since COVID. Unfortunately, they're only going to the US. They're not coming to Canada. But still, this song is a bop. And so is their newest one. Remember This? Remember Me? Something like that. I can't remember what it's called. I can't remember. But it's also on this playlist later on, so I'll play that later. But this is Leave Before You Love Me by Jonas Brothers and Marshmello. Next is Overdrive by Conan Gray. I love this song. It's like probably one of my favorite of his songs right now. He always has like such good like he has a good mix of like boppy songs and like kind of like ballads, kind of like Olivia Rodrigo. It's basically like the male version of Olivia Rodrigo, honestly. But yeah, this is Overdrive by Conan Gray. Okay, next is High School Musical 2 medley from High School Musical, the musical of the series, season 2. It's from the first episode, and it's just basically a medley of a bunch of different songs from High School Musical 2, and I love it. Just the way they put all the songs together and all their voices, and just the High School Musical 2 songs always give me such a summery vibe, since it's like, you know, set in the summer, and also, you know, just that like nostalgia of like watching it in the summer when I was a kid, like listening to the music and stuff, just all that. But this time it's sung by the cast of my favorite TV show, so that's pretty cool.
It's out with the old and in with the new. Goodbye, clouds of gray, low skies of blue. A dip in the pool, a trip to the spa, and the stains in my chaise. The whole world according to moi. What fabulous, that is my simple request. All things fabulous, bigger and better and best. I need something inspiring to help me get along. Need a little fabulous,
is
that so
good?
Take it, Ash.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na, yeah. You are the music. Alright, next is Red Means Love from My School Musical, the musical series. This one was in episode 3, I believe. And it's sung by Julia Lester and Larry Saperstein, and it's just such a cute song.
I'm a Pisces, you're a Gemini. You're the brightest star in the east high sky. So I'll do anything I have to. Do my choreography, do my moves, impress you. If only high school were a musical with kicky words and melodies, I'll tell you that you're beautiful. So here goes nothing, why wait? 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll up the red carpet. Like it's opening night. Cut the time red. And your name is life.
All right, next is Butter by BTS. I'm not like a huge BTS fan, but I feel like every summer they have like a summer pop that comes out that I just become like obsessed with. I don't really know anything about them. I wouldn't say like I'm a fan, but I like at least three of their songs, and they've all been like summer pops that have come out in the last like 3 years. But yeah, this one's called Butter. Great song. Okay, next, of course, this wouldn't be one of my summer playlists without some Shawn Mendes. So I've got some songs from his third album, which came out in like December. But these three songs that I have here just give me major summer. Next is 305. This one is just complete summer vibes, and I felt that like since I first heard the song like the middle of December or beginning of December, whenever it came out. Alright, next is Telling Myself by Joshua Bassett. This was on his EP that came out in March, I think. I did a reaction video to it, you can go check that out. But yeah, this is probably my favorite song on the EP. Started out so simple, we were running around like children. How did we allow this story to fall so south? What were we both thinking? We were so naive, believing we were still happy. How could I ignore my doubts? I keep on telling myself we. Next, I have some songs by Why Don't We from their Good Times and the Bad Ones album. I've got a few of my favorites here. I've got, the first one I've got is Lotus Inn.
Yeah. I saw you moving on the dance floor. Me and my friends got my attention, now I want more. I think we both know how this night's gonna end. The way that you move your hips to the rhythm of the beat, you got me so nervous, think I need another drink. Then you grab my hands, baby, come with me. I wrote another love song, baby, about you. I've written one for every second without you. It goes like this.
Alright, next I've got two songs by an artist named Matt Cooper. He's really popular on TikTok. I came across him actually because he did a TikTok using the Way I Loved You audio on TikTok, and I think he did a cover of some other songs, and everybody in the comments was saying how much he looks like Harry Styles and Charlie Gillespie, and I was like, oh my god, he does. So I decided to listen to his music, and he just came up with the new song like a month ago, and then this first one that I'm gonna play is came out like, I don't know, a few months ago, and it's really good. It's honestly a bop, and he's really talented. It's kind of like a country pop kind of music, which I'm not super into country, but I really do like this music, and obviously I love Taylor's old stuff. So basically I'm kind of into a little bit of country, depends on who the artist is. But yeah, this is Turn Up the Music by Matt Cooper. Hey to go to the night.
Why don't we take a midnight drive? I'll bring the music if you bring me back them hazel eyes. Hey girl, what's your favorite song? We can play back on our own. Just reminiscing and listening to the radio. Got me on the beat, you know I'm a beat. No matter what you're going to think of me, I know you can really move what you're trying to do. But I'm gonna let you go, take it slow, you say. Hey, hey, we don't want you to say.
Next is Ain't Met Us Yet. This one's a little slower, but just the lyrics, and it's just such a beautiful song. Next, I've got Hellboy by Grayson Chance. This is actually from his new album that literally just came out today. The album's called Trophies. This was the lead single from the album, or the lead, was it the lead single? Or was the most recent single. Came out like a month ago maybe, I don't know. But it's really good.
Velvet on the floor, writing's on the wall. Let me come a little closer, get you elevated. Don't want a little more. I want it all. If you don't know how to touch it, let me educate you. Move, sweat, kiss, breath, don't stop. There's a fire burning. Baby, do you feel it? Don't you let it go, let it go.
Next is Imagine by Ben Platt. This is such a freaking beautiful song. The first time I heard it, I literally cried. But it's just so beautiful.
Your eyes give life a new meaning. It's like I found an art of light. I never knew what I needed until
the video I do like this, because like I keep, it's just like my go-to thing. This one, they say like you in the song, I'm like you, and I just, it's just my thing. I don't know, I'm weird. Next is The Way You Felt by Alec Benjamin. I freaking love Alec Benjamin, and this is his most recent song, I think. And it's great.
Street was sacred, oh, I fell for your charm. I was so infatuated, but you left me in the dark and my heart completely vacant. Now I don't know. Is your heart just preconditioned for brevity?
Okay, next is Even When, Such the Best Part from High School Musical, the series. There's a lot of these songs. I've got basically the whole soundtrack so far on this playlist. This one is obviously by Olivia Rodrigo and Joshua Bassett. I had filmed a reaction video to this, but I didn't post it because I had like some technical difficulties, but I love this one. I'm actually trying to learn this one on ukulele. It's going okay, I guess, but once I learn, I'm probably going to post on Instagram a little cover of me, a little video of me covering it. I can't talk. But yeah, this is Even When, Such the Best Part. Such a cute song.
I think of you in the wind. Every night I've been counting the days.
I see your face almost every
day. Cause I just wanna be there when you wake.
Sure, maybe Salt Lake is not.
Denver always seems so far away.
But I'm still holding you in deep.
That we're still close. Because
the best part is the wind.
I never know which part to sing.
Hold you in my heart.
Love love that song. It's literally so cute. Next is Granted, also from High School Musical, the musical of the series. This one is performed by Olivia Rodrigo. It's from episode 3 or 4, I can't remember. But yeah, this is a great song.
How can something shake up every dream I hope for? Waking up to everything around me turn cold.
Next is Levitating by Dua Lipa featuring DaBaby. I don't know if I said that right, but whatever. Obviously the song was like all over TikTok recently, and I just am kind of obsessed with it. Next is 1, 2, 3, also again from High School Musical, the musical of the series. This was in episode 2, and it is performed by the three queens, Julia Lester, Dara Renee, and Sophia Wiley. This is probably my favorite song from the whole season so far. This is just a bop, and that whole scene was just iconic. Like, kind of please, like, from like a girl group, like, can girls with dietary restrictions actually be a thing? And if you get that reference, then you've been a High School Musical, the series band, and like a band of Olivia and like Julie and like all the girls since season 1. But yeah, this is 1, 2, 3. Love that. Next is The Climb. It's a cover by Joe Serafini from High School Musical, the musical of the series. His character Seb sings this to Carlos in episode 5. Sorry for the spoilers if you haven't watched it yet, but yeah, great. His cover is just incredible. His voice is just, oh my god, he has like one of the best voices on the show. That's him from someone who was obsessed with Joshua Bassett as well, but like Joe literally has the best voice on the show.
Inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high.
Really, I freaking love this song. Like, I've loved it since, how old was I when it came out? I was like 10, and like when I found out he was covering it, I like freaked out. But when I heard it, I just was blown away because he's just so freaking talented. Next is another song from High School Musical, the musical of the series. It's A Dancer's Heart by Sophia Wiley, episode 5, which is one of the best episodes. But yeah. Next, I have two songs by Lizzie McAlpine. I discovered her probably about a year ago because Joshua Bassett had posted about her music, and I was like, well, if Joshua Bassett likes her, she must be good because he's super talented and he loves like a lot of different musicians that I love, including Harry Styles, King. Anyways, I started listening to her like a year ago, loved her music. She had like an EP out at the time that had like just come out. And then she just released another EP recently, I think, and this is two songs from it. The first one is called In Agreement, and the next one is Let Light Be Light. She's just so incredibly talented. She's like only like 17 or 18, I think, and just like her songwriting, her voice, super talented. These are good, like, kind of chill summer songs, you know.
I talk to my walls about you. Pretty sure they're tired of hearing it. I talk to my walls about you. Now all four know your name. I talk to my walls about you.
Next one is Let Light Be Light.
My brain feels heavy like too much TV. It's weighing on me like a pound of concrete. I know he wants me and that makes me happy. So why do I feel so weird?
I love this one.
It's foggy in my head like clouds in a storm. The wind's picking up, I'm bolting my shit to the floor. But when I'm with him, my shit gets ignored. Is that why I feel so weird? I'm alone on
the song, and she is so incredibly talented. Okay, next I have You by Rowan Banks, who plays Howie on season 2 of High School Musical, the musical of the series. This song came out like maybe a year ago, and it was like on an EP that he released like last year. But yeah, this song is so good. Like, I have been listening to this literally for a year, and it's been on like almost every single playlist for the past year.
I know what you look like. I don't need to look at you. I could lose my eyesight. I still know you're beautiful. Rather than that magic. Girl, you're cool and usual. If I had a million options, I would still be choosing you. Girl, you're looking like a star. Why don't you get in my car? Baby, I can take you far. If you wanna have it, I know you a savage. Turning you on just like a light bulb.
Such a bop. Next, I've got The Rose Song from High School Musical, the musical of the series. This one was written and performed by Olivia Rodrigo, Queen. Such a beautiful song. She wrote it like for the show as her character Nini, who was writing it from the point of view of the rose for the Beauty and the Beast musical. It's very meta, very like there's a lot of layers to this. But it's a really beautiful song.
All my life I've seen myself through your eyes. Wondering if I am good enough for your time. You love me, but for all the wrong reasons. Am I something?
Okay, next I've got Remember This by the Jonas Brothers, which just came out like last week. It's such a good song. I think actually their tour is called the Remember This Tour. It's just, I love this one.
Used to pray for a moment just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, can't resist. Baby, when can I wanna remember this? Baby, when can I wanna remember this? I can taste it forever on your lips. There's a lifetime living inside that kiss. Baby, when can I wanna remember this? Baby, when can I wanna remember this?
Next I've got two songs from Now United. I'd heard of them like a few years ago, but never really listened to them. But recently two of my friends that I'm in a group chat with became like obsessed with them, and they just keep talking about them, and I was like, you know what, I might as well check them out. And so I did, and I have to say, their music is really good. So Amanda and Doreen, if you're watching this, thank you for introducing me. because I really like their songs, especially these two. This one's called Leon. Okay, the next song is Wake Up. This is actually one of my friend's favorites, and it's one of my favorites now too. There is again a dog barking outside. Next is Humphrey Bogart by Jeremy Shada. This just came out. It's the first single from like his upcoming album, I believe. But yeah, this one's really good. It just came out like last week. And if you don't know who Jeremy Shada is, he played Reggie on Julian the Phantoms. Lately I've been feeling moody, little dreary, lonely at the end of the night. Like I'm in a classic movie. I'm broody, Humphrey Bogart. Black and white. You add a little bit of color to the picture. Red lipstick I like. Now I don't even remember why I'm missing. Swimming in your blue eyes. Okay, next is the Mob Song, which obviously is originally from Beauty and the Beast, Aspies musical the series, because they're doing Beauty and the Beast for their musical, and this is like the whole East High versus North High dance battle, which we haven't gotten that far. Sorry for the spoilers.
Through the woods, through the darkness and the shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride.
Oh, Josh.
Say a prayer that we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, the sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the feast. Hear a roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good and dead, kill the beast.
Oh yeah, it's like a dance remix too. Also, can we just talk about Andrew Beth Feldman for a minute? He just sang that, not that last part, that part was Carlos, but the part before that. So freaking talented. I love him. Not sure what to think of his character, Antoine. I like him, but I don't like how he's messing with Fredlin, because I love them. I don't want anyone to mess with my ships, but unfortunately the only ship that is safe right now is Sebulos, but whatever. Anyways, where was I going with that? Yeah, Andrew. He's just so freaking talented. I think he's actually releasing music soon, so I cannot wait to do that. I actually might do a reaction video, because I'm so excited for that. Next, and this is the final song, is Nobody by Grace and Chance. This is from his new album that just came out today, Trophies, and this is probably my favorite song on the album.
Maybe it's toxic, maybe you're right. We should see other people, trust me, I've tried. The posters in my bedroom still remind me of you. I probably shouldn't call you, but I kinda want to. I hate myself the next day every time that I do. We're no good together and I should know better, but goddamn, I could use a little company.
So yeah, that is my summer playlist. I hope you guys enjoyed and found some new songs to listen to. Let me know some of your favorite songs in the comments. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video.